We owe it to our seniors to do everything we can to strengthen and protect Medicare.
Rodney states on his website that he supports Medicare, but in 2011, Rodney voted to cut the Medicare budget. That type of approach is going to kill Medicare.
That is not the way to treat our seniors.
Satire's nice, but you know what? I have real solutions to move our country forward. My name is Mark Dunec, and I approve this message.